In this video, I'm going to be playing BitWars, but every time I die, I'm going to switch mouse. This idea is completely ripped from BattleSnoop, and if you somehow don't know him, I will link him in the description. I'm going to be using 5 different mice, the Rocket Cane, Bloody A60, Bloody A90, Rocket Comb Pro and the Rocket Comb Pure Ultra. And while playing BattleWars, I'm just going to be talking about how I got the mouse, my opinion on it and stuff like that. At the end, there will also be god bridging clips of every mouse with handcam and mouse sounds, because I didn't god bridge with each mouse while playing BattleWars. If you like this kind of content, make sure to let me know by leaving a comment and pressing the subscribe button, and I'll gladly make more of this. Anyway, hope you enjoy the video. Okay, so we're in the first game and we're starting off with the Rocket Cane, which is the mouse that I usually use, so I think this first rush is going to be fine if the enemy isn't too good or too sweaty. And he's already bridging, so I'm not gonna gold bridge. Because otherwise... Wait, is he gonna gold bridge? Okay, he tried. Okay, let's... Okay, we made it. Nice. Do we just break his build? Okay. Oh, combo. And we got him first try. Okay, nice. So first I didn't want to gold bridge because if he saw us, he would like try hard more or something. I don't know. And wait, let's diagonal gold bridge first. Okay, we made it. I have this mouse for like over a year. I got this after my Model D, which I actually learned gold bridge with. But with this mouse, I got a lot better. And I also learned like long dragging and tele bridging and stuff. So yeah, this is definitely one of the most important drag clicking mice I've used. It's also the first one that I actually bought for drag clicking. My Model D was just like for PvP and stuff. And the left mouse button actually broke. So that's why it's not in this video. Okay, I think we can bridge to him. Oh no, that's not good. Oh wait, okay, I'm good at BattleWars. Like, don't even question it. Can go to mid actually from here, that's good. Can we kill this guy? He has the M's. Oh my god. He's playing Fortnite. Just jump to me, okay. I think we got the M's. Oh. Okay, now. Wait, he didn't have any M's, what? He did just not take any? Wait, he just left all the M's for me, okay. So this is kind of bad. This game, it's or only going to be the Rocket Cane, or I am going to lose, which is more likely, but I'm going to try to glitch the game anyway. Also, the Rocket Cane, a lot of people say that it breaks easily, but I mean, this is still the same one that I got 1 year ago. There's nothing wrong with it. So I don't know if it's just me, but yeah, I literally don't have a single problem with it. Other than like the scroll wheel is a bit scuffed sometimes, but it's not like I've ever used that one, so. Okay, so it's not like I completely overuse the scroll wheel. I've literally like never used it. It's actually a 1v1, so it's not like we have to do a lot. Oh, I see him. Okay, I'm going to try pot and then pearl on him or something. I think he's bridging to diamonds. Oh, oh, that's good. I think we won. Wait, where's that? Okay, I was scuffed, but we won. Okay, let's continue using the cane, I guess. I requeued like 10 times because everyone kept recognizing me. As you can see, I'm not nicked, and that is because I don't even have YouTube ranks, so I can't really nick. And I also don't really feel like buying MVP++, so we're going to stick with this. But I think one guy did recognize us, maybe in this game. So I don't know if he's going to target me or not. I really hope not. And this guy is probably going to go to my base. Oh, we died, but he died too. Oh, that means that we can switch mice, finally. I almost forgot. So now we have the bloody A60. And I'm not used to this mouse at all, so now the challenge actually starts. Because the Rocket Cane is kind of like my main mouse. And we have to sweat, because this guy doesn't seem too bad. Oh. And I think we got him. Oh yes, nice. It feels weird using this mouse. I literally haven't used this in like half a year or something. And we got this bet. Hopefully he buys something. Oh. Oh, lag. And we got him because of the lag. Okay. So the bloody A60, I got this one for around 35 euros, which is about like $40 or something. So yeah, right now they go for like $50, which is kind of expensive and not really worth it in my opinion. I mean, for me, definitely not for me, because like I don't really like the shape. I'd personally go for a rocket mouse, but If you're like a block clutcher and you really need these long, high CPS drags, then it's still good, because this is like the only mouse where I can get a 60 CPS drag hit if I try. There we go, 60 CPS, pretty easy on this mouse. When I used to main this mouse, I mained it for like only 2 weeks. And then I got the bloody A90, which I liked a little bit more because of the shape. But I got like 80 CPS consistently on this mouse, which is really good. But other than the CPS, this mouse is pretty bad in my opinion. I mean, yeah, it really depends on what you play and stuff. But for me, definitely not a mouse made for me. Maybe I can clean the final here. You can break the bed. Wait, this is gray base. Oh, wait. I'm stupid. Because of the red blocks, I thought it was red base. And I don't have tools. Wait, maybe I can break it here. Oh, wait, I can. I have to kill him one more time. And we're probably going to die after this. And then I have to switch mouse again. One problem is I don't have enough USB plugs. So I also have to plug in the next mouse, which is going to be the bloody A90. And oh, this guy wants to team. I'm just going to attack him. I don't want to get banned for teaming. Okay, Reds Pro. Oh, okay, we died. Okay, the new mouse plugged in. the bloody A90 right now. Yeah, I actually made this mouse a lot longer than the bloody A60. Like a couple months. And I got this one for 28 euros, which is even cheaper. Yeah, and actually, this mouse is just better because of the shape. Other than the shape, pretty much the same than the A60. And this guy is playing Fortnite, so... Wait, his bed got destroyed. I don't know if I... Oh, I'm so stupid. Now my bed's gone. Can I get fireballs? Wait, he's dead now, right? Yes. Yes, 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 we got him. Okay, now we don't have a bed anymore. So this is going to be the last mouse of this game. And next mouse will be the Kong Pro. But like I was saying, the grips on this mouse suck for drag clicking, and they make your tape come off super easily, which kind of sucks about the mouse. And also, to god bridge, if you noticed at the start when I god bridged, you can see that I don't hold my mouse, which means that I don't have any control over the mouse while I'm god bridging. So basically, the bloody mice, they have like metal mouse feet. And because of that, there's no control over the mouse itself. So I put some electrical tape on the mouse feet to keep the mouse in the same spot, which is also not ideal. Because now the mouse doesn't move while god bridging, but electrical tape mouse feet, they're like not good at all. So yeah. But it's better than the metal ones, but still. If you have to put electrical tape on the mouse feet to make it good, then yeah. I mean, it's a cheap mouse, so. Okay, we got some M's. Hopefully we can get the gray guy here. Is that diamond armor? Or am I blind? Oh, we won. Oh okay. So we won 2 games in a row already, which I didn't expect. And also, I didn't look at the scoreboard last game, so that's why I was so surprised that I won. And now I have to god bridge with this mouse, which is a long time ago. Wait, yeah. Okay, we made it. Build up a little and now knock him off. And he's dead. Nice. I think we might have got him already. But I don't really care about dying, because I want to move on to the next mouse soon. Oh, he gave up. Okay. Definitely not gonna die to this guy. Okay, now I'm going to diagonal god bridge there. So there's a very high chance I'm going to fall, because I haven't done it to this mouse in like half a year or something. There's no way I make it. Dude, I even talked while diagonal god bridging and I still didn't fall, what the heck. I wanna play with a new mouse, man. Okay, we'll play with this mouse a little bit longer then, I guess. Okay, red is going to yellow, so I think I'm just going to get his base. Red is right here. Oh my god. Okay, we can just get this guy. Wait, I have to do god bridge. Dude, I'm literally not falling, what the heck is this? Oh, we outplayed him. And we got his bed. Okay, I'm tired of this mouse. Let's do a telebridge to there. And we fell first one. Okay, we can switch now. Okay, we have the Kong Pro now. Someone broke a bed. Yellow bed broke while I was plugging in the mouse. And I thought someone broke my bed. That was scary. So the Kong Pro. Like, this is Rocket's newest mouse. And I wanted to get it when they released it, but it was like super expensive, over $100. And what if it didn't directly? That would be super painful. So I didn't buy it until I saw a video of someone. I think I saw a video of Flowace, and did like 60 plus CPS drags on it or something, so then I instantly got the mouse and it was also like $50, which is really good for a mouse's quality, so yeah. Should I fight this guy with 4 diamonds? I don't think he wants to fight because he has all the M's. Oh, he does want to fight. Never mind. You won. You won. Yeah, you can have the M's. I don't need it. I have enough. I'm sad. Then I got this mouse and I made the review on it. And Rocket, I think Rocket saw the review and they really liked it. So they sent me a new Rocket Cone Pro later for free. The only thing I had to do was make another review on it, which is free views. The video also did really well, and they sent me a new one because they added a debounce time slider to the Cone Pro, which is really cool. So now people who don't want to drag click can just make it like 10 ms or something, and people who do want to drag click can make it all the way down to, I think, 1 or 0. I think they have 0 ms on the Cone Pro, which is really cool. And yeah, that's really cool. I also got another mouse. Oh, rip, he missed it. I also got another mouse, which I'll talk about later. I got the Rocket Cone Pure Ultra. Also free from them, but I'll talk about that later. And what is green doing here? Wait, is he trying to break blue bit? Oh my god, I feel bad. Oop. Okay, he's dead. There's only this green guy left, and as you just saw, he's not the most experienced player. Let's just say that. Because he tried to break blue bit. Not like I've ever done that. Not even at the start of this video. But yeah, he also had a low Hypixel level, so I don't think he's too good. I don't want the whole last game with the Cone Pure Ultra, so I might just die on purpose, maybe. Maybe he just kills us, maybe he's not bad at all. Oh, yeah, I take that back. Okay, there he is. Let's just kill him, maybe he gets us. Wait, he didn't either. Okay, he didn't even hit us. I'll just die on purpose, maybe. Bruh, this guy literally can't hit us. This is sad. Just going to break his bed. Yeah, water's really annoying, especially for him. Okay, we got this bet. I might just die on purpose. Wait, I can't kill him right now. Because I have to. He's going to follow us. Let's deliberate. Oh, okay, never mind. Never mind. I can only telebridge with the Rocket Cane. Okay, the last one, the Rocket Cone Pure Ultra. Not gonna lie, I was expecting to use every mouse in like one game. 5 mice, I thought I'd die like more than 5 times in one game. But yeah, as I said earlier, I got this mouse for free as well. So basically, Rocket, when they sent me the Rocket Cone Pro, the second one with the debounce time slider, they kept asking me like, do you need any other products or something? And I was like, yeah, of course, I want the extra free products. Like, who would say no to that? So I was like, is it possible to get a Rocket Cone Pure Ultra? And they were like, oh yeah, just here, another mouse, $70. This mouse is also like $70 usually. So that's how I got it. I'll let him collect some M's. I just want to get it to make a review on it, and I also really wanted to try it out, but I don't really like the mouse shape. I mean, it's good and stuff, but the mouse is too small for me, and just some other things that just don't fit my hands, so yeah. Do I just kill him here? Wait, this is so sad. I don't think he has hit me once this game. Oh, that's his first time. This is so sad, oh my god. Yeah. Okay, but the last thing I wanted to say. This mouse is definitely a good mouse, but it's just too small for me and stuff. So that's why I don't really use it. I just wanted it for a review, but they didn't even ask me to make a video on it. Because the Cone Pro, they sent it to me and they asked for a video to promote their mouse and stuff and the debounce time slider. But this mouse, they just sent it to me. So I didn't even have to make a video on it. But yeah, I still did. That's free content, like why wouldn't I? But yeah, that's all I had to say. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, I am really looking forward to make more of this kind of content. If you want that, you can let me know. And I hope I can see y'all next time. Bye.